The FBI is warning that fraud on the elderly is on the rise. In the year 2021, there were 92,000 victims who lost $1.7 billion, and that was a 74% increase over 2020. With inflation and the recession, we certainly have tough economic times ahead. I think what the FBI is trying to say is that targeting the senior citizen demographic certainly would be a good return on investment.